Phase 11, Blood Eclipse.
Oh my god, it's a little late to start brand now.
I can feel some weird pull, some force centered way over there.
The final eclipse is approaching. The gateway's almost open, realities. Beginning to unravel. It's time. They're coming.
Yes, yes, yes! So sweet.
Of course, the sky is falling.
Crap!
Rick, my friend, our journey is drawing to a close.
It's West.
No shit.
It's unfortunate we have become adversaries. We share so much. The same interests, the same purpose, the same woman. I warned you to follow us. Well, you know how impulsive young people are. But I understand. You would do anything for Jennifer, just as I have done for Nora.
Yeah!
What are a dozen lives? 100? 10,000 lives? When measured against one true love. And I've been admiring your excellent work in that regard.
What the hell is happening here?
The corrupted are dreaming this world. Soon they'll awaken and this world will be gone.
These things hurt!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did your vagina just say something?
Ah, good times.
Here's a plan, baby. Take out the phone.
Boy, Ricky. Hit him harder. Die. This.
Thank you.
warning. Give me another warning. Ricky?
What is this place?
The mausoleum. West built this to honor his victims, back when there was still a spark of humanity in him. Around. There should be more. I said good day, sir. cooking. Cooking.
Good. it would be a lie.
Paint the walls red. Wrong some more. One more to go.
out!
No comment? I just caught a fucking meteor!
Yeah.
What was that?
I've got a feeling the ship is about to hit the fan.
¥144 years ago, I lost everything. No! You took it from me. You took it all when you killed Lenora. You killed my wife!
He's porting out! Damn it!
Where do we go now?
That way!
Is the floor sinking? Whoa! The floor is sinking!
Oh, this time.
is not...
What should I do?
Just do what feels right. Kill some.
Now you're getting it, Rico.
Oh, he's gonna feel that in the morning.
Hit him hard!
Red.
Ha!
of the world. Congratulations. Is it everything you were hoping for?
Blah, blah, blah.
That night, I vowed that all men should suffer as I have suffered. But I was wrong. Pain and suffering are born of life. That much is clear to me now. So this is my gift to you, to all mankind. An end to all suffering. An end to all life. Yes. The corrupted will spare mankind any further pain. And Lenora and I shall be reunited.
Yeah? Well, fuck you.
No! Fuck you!
The altar is on the other side of the chapel.
Mm-hmm.